Jujhar Khera trying to cut to the middle, and a good defensive play there turned in by Ryan Spruill.
Oh!
What a hit by Bengals. He sends Spruill sprawling, and he is going to end up in the bench.
What do you get for making a great defensive play? Sprawl with the poke check on Khera, and then Matt Hendricks just puts him back on the bench or shifts over.
Wow.
No worse for where he got up with a smile on his face. He'd never want to be the guy in the receiving end of one of those hits, but he gets up and laughs it off. Good to see the youngster. He's been real strong for the Wings, but takes a hit to make a play.
Oilers seventh in the league in hits. And Matt Hendricks had four of them against St. Louis. He throws the biggest hit of the year here at Rogers Place. And sends the kid into the bench. At least he went into his own bench.
Yeah, right where he was going to go, to the defensive end of the bench. It's perfect. Didn't have to move.